Hi, I'm Ruth here, and this is a I guess you could say Pokemail. I don't know what you call it. Anyway, so this is from Meg's Toys Reviews, and like we got talking, and she was very nice to send me a card that I said I was missing. So like this right here, and also she sent very nice. A ladybug. And her, like, a custom signed fire engine card. See? So, this nice addition, I could stick this in my Pokemon scrapbook that I keep my. Pokemon art and whatever. So like this will, as of the sign cards, I've got, let's see, two Lollipop Kids, one Pokemon Alive, and I got one Ring Dragon Overall, and now I have this one. So getting a nice collection. And also, it's totally random though, but these stamps are really cute with the airplane and the smoke message thing. Yeah, all our stamps have the Queen's head on it. Okay, so this awesome card is, ta-da, Leafeon GX. So the card I was missing, because I pulled the Glaceon, but I never pulled this one yet. And didn't want to leave it up to chance, and she said that she had a spare one. So she was very kind enough to send me one. So thank you very much. It'll make a nice addition to my evolution page. It's very cute as well. Just those cute little feet and those cute little cheeks there, and cute little nose. Eyes are slightly creepy, though. They do shine a little bit. Yeah, it's so cute and shiny. Anyway. Admiring that. I still think this is pretty cute though. This little ladybug. So go check out her channel. She does very, very nice videos. It's very nice watching them. So go check her out. I'll put her link in the description box below, so you can find her easier. Very nice channel. All Pokemon goodness. Alright, so that is it. So thank you for please do, yes. And thank you for watching. Like, strive more. Over and out.